facciamo 5 euro tutto? Quanto vuoi fare? 4 euro tutto?
Ma 25 euro!
Gliela detto, le mandi.
Amici, buongiorno. Ciao guys. Today we are in Alba. We are in the nice, wonderful city of Alba here in Piedmont. So we will walk. Guys, we are just entering in Via Vittorio Emanuele and we will visit this wonderful town of Piedmont. We are between Asti and Asti and Cuneo, and I hope you will enjoy, guys, the video. Send your comments, tell me if you have been already in Cuneo, in Alba, if you already know this town, very famous for the truffle, the white truffle of Alba. It's very famous all around the world, and here they do a very big exhibition in winter time for the truffle. It's called the Festival del Truffo Bianco di Alba. So let's go, guys, and walk around the beautiful town of Alba. Andiamo. Well, here they start the first truffle, white or black ones. So a big black truffle for 130 euro, or a big white truffle like this one for 220 euros. This is a shop just here in the middle of the town of Alba, and like this one there are many, many others which we will see. And guys, here we are entering Chiesa della Maddalena, 18th century. Wow, just here in the middle of Via Vittorio Emanuele. very nice, guys, the church, Chiesa della Maddalena, just here in the center of Alba. Oh, prego. Grazie. So a masterpiece that you have to visit when you are entering in Alba and walking in Via Vittorio Emanuele. And here it's where they do the international festival for white truffle, the Alba. So now it's closed. It's just 11 o'clock in the morning, so they will open it later, and then you go inside this big tent and you will find a lot of producers and small farms which they sell white truffle coming from this area. So as you can see, everything very near from just here in Via Vittorio Emanuele. You see all the streets are full of shops where they will serve you truffle and the typical food from Alba. In this small street there are some restaurants, and also here another beautiful restaurant, il Conte Rosso. And this is what they will have: antipasti, second dish, dolci, primi, for just 9 euro to 20 euros. here some pictures during the market of the truffle. Some historical pictures. And here everything is with the truffle. You see the cheese with truffle, pasta with truffle, salami with truffle. Here it's oil with the truffle, rice, polenta, butter with truffle. Here it's a middle-aged house called Casa Fontana and the Towers of Alba. Because Alba is also known as the town of the 100 towers. There are still many towers around the town of Alba that you will notice for sure when you are walking in the city. And here another masterpiece of the town of Alba, the Chiesa di San Domenico, the Church of San Domenico in Romanic Gothic style from the 14th century, with some very nice frescoes inside, so let's go. Grazie, arrivederci. Wow, very nice also the church of San Domenico. Here, if you are looking for some bed and breakfast, just in the center of Alba, Palazzo Argenta, we'll leave you the link as always inside the comments, in the comments, so you can book also some hotels like this one. Palazzo d'Argento, bed and breakfast, 4 stars, just here in the center of Alba. And when you are in Alba, don't forget to enjoy also the landscapes around Alba. They are UNESCO heritage site and they are called Le Langhe. Le Langhe is this hills which they go from Cuneo to Asti, which they are very wonderful and typical from Piedmont. Here finally we are in Piazza Risorgimento and from here you see some of the towers of Alba. Before, in the past, there were many, many more towers. This is why it's called the town of the 100 towers. And here the beautiful Piazza Risorgimento. Thank you. visited the wonderful Cathedrale di San Lorenzo. So here you have your indication from the 15th and century. But the first part of the building, it's going back to the 6th century. And here you can see below the floor there are the old Roman ruins which they go on, which they are all below the cathedral. So here the fonte battesimale from the 6th century. It's the chapel of San Teobaldo. Wow, full of beautiful frescoes as well. Wow, guys, amazing. Also the cathedral of San Lorenzo. Send me your comments about also the cathedral of San Lorenzo. Very nice, very nice. You will find the cathedral just at the end of Via Vittorio Emanuele, which connects Piazza Ferrero to Cattedrale di San Lorenzo. And here the beautiful Via Cavour, which is another typical and beautiful street of Alba, full of shops and nice atmosphere. Here some more walls going back to the Roman time. And here the beautiful church of San Giovanni Battista, so we go also inside this church.
è alto.
Grazie.
Loro cercheranno di averlo.
Non dovrebbe piovere, non dovrebbe piovere.
Wow, let's go guys inside this beautiful shop, an Audi from the 1929. Ciao, buongiorno. Questa è la mia, vero?
Sì.
Grazie. Ciao, arrivederci. Oh, the shops guys are really really beautiful. As you can see, they sell wonderful products and all typical from Alba and from Piedmont. So guys, this was a walking tour here from the town of Alba. I hope you enjoyed the video. Send your comments, send your likes, and don't forget to subscribe to the channels for more and more videos. Ciao a tutti amici, and see you soon. Ciao ciao.